Moksha. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre. And
that's nice. Marie, the baguettes, hurry up!
Look where she goes, the girl has changed, no question. Tastes that the shanty, can't you tell? Never part of any crowd.
Cause her head's up on some cloud.
Tonight she's a funny girl.
Yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But this...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
There she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
She's a lucky girl I'm gonna marry.
But she's...
most beautiful girl in town.
I mean, I know, but...
that makes her the best.
Of course it does.
Right from the moment that I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous, and I fell. Here in town, it's only she who's beautiful as me. So I made a plan to woo and marry.
Oh, he's so cute! He's still my heart. I'm hardly believing he's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome prince.
Sponger.
Good day.
You called his bacon.
Oh,
some cheese.
Take
I'll get the knife.
He's let me through.
With red and stale. That ends mistaken.
There must be